Okay, so hello everyone and welcome back to today's webinar. So today I'm in mood to discuss with you another very important and interesting case of mine, that is case of schizophrenia. And you know, is it one of that case in which I have used the one of the most rarest medicine which I have known, and it was the case which is most complicated case for me, and fortunately the remedy works and I got the successful results. So let's start with the case. So first let's look at what is schizophrenia. What is the definition of schizophrenia? Schizophrenia is a mental disorder in which people interpret reality abnormalities. Schizophrenia may result in some of the combination of hallucination, delusion and extreme disorders of thinking. That's really the schizophrenia. What are the symptoms of schizophrenia? Like, let us look around it first. Behavior disorder, social isolation, aggression, agitation, that we all know, some of the cognitive behavior we all know, a delusia, amnesia, a disorientation, mental confusion, that we all know, and most common is the mood swing, mood, anger, anxiety, apathy, feeling of detached from oneself, this type of symptoms we all know in our day-to-day practice, and psychological disturbance such as hallucination, paranoia, hearing voices, etc., and some speech disorder as well, such as circumstantial speech, incoherent speech, rapid and flinching speed, etc. So okay, so let's start with the case now. And you know, this case is of 34 year male suffering from schizophrenia since 5 years. So I observed this patient, and this patient was completely absent-minded, and whenever I used to ask question, I have to repeat it twice or thrice to get her reply. That was the reality actually. So let us discuss the conversation. What is the conversation? Patient, I had this problem 4 to 5 years back. It started in 2015 when I first got the panic attack. I got the treatment from the allopathy and didn't got any relief. I didn't feel normal. I feel nervous. I couldn't concentrate on my work. It's not like the like that particular reason that for certainly the panic attack nervousness comes and get disturbed completely. I am believing that I won't get cured. 5 years have passed away, took the medicine, and many doctors didn't got any relief. So I asked, how does it bothers you? I had aversion to the work. I work as branch manager in a bank. I just wanted to lie down and sleep. Head feels stuck. I feel uneasy, weakness, debility all the time. The head feels heavy. That's why I'm unable to do work. And I asked, my efficiency has reduced a lot, which I used to do 100% has been now reduced to the 30%. The work he used to do earlier 100%, now he is reduced to the 30%. So patient, I didn't feel normal. This normal is the palliasia of the case. The thing I wanted to do normal, but now I couldn't able to do it. That was the reality. So I doctor means, I don't know what to say. I can't explain what happening with me. I feel nervous. So I asked, what do you feel at that time? Mind doesn't work at time. When work is in front of me, I tend to ignore it. I wanted to do work, but it couldn't. I just wanted to be normal, again normal, not having interest in anything. I have a file to submit in the office, but tends to postpone it. At home I am comfortable. In office I feel nervous and weak. I feel irritability at work. I could not read document. I wanted to but cannot. So what is irritability is all about? I am not able to concentrate at work. I am willing to do the work, but I can't. That's my major problem. So I asked, what do you feel at that time? That's I didn't feel normal. He is again repeating this normal word. So I asked, what is this normal? I tend to ask him, what is this normal? Because this word is repeating day by day. So, patient. That's the reason I wanted to know, and I came to you for the treatment to get back to the normal state. So I asked, what did you feel internally when you are not feeling normal? Can't say. I just wanted to work, but I can't do it. It's something that I want but cannot do that. I wanted to my normal state. That's what she said. So I asked, any fear? No. Any dream? No. So I asked the one my major question at the last, 3 wishes you want from the God. So his patient replied, just wanted to be normal. I should be normal all the time. So that was the major case, and it was quite complicated case for me, and because I didn't got anything in the case. So let's just try to analyze this complicated case. So you can pause it down this video and you can analyze the case by yourself as well. So this is how I analyze. So what did the kingdom? there is an issue of being normal, getting back to the normal state. He is majorly talking about his structure, he's getting back to the normal state. And so it should be of the mineral kingdom that we all know in the sensation matter. And his focus was only on himself. So it should be of the upper rows, the first row or the second row. And uneasiness, weakness, debility is the characteristics of acid that we all know. So what is your conclusion? It is a mineral kingdom remedy of an acid one and probably of the remedy of the upper rows. So that's what I understood from this case. So, and I got the one core rubric in this case, that is contradictory action or contradictory intention, that was always there in the case. And if you see this rubric, there is only one remedy from the acid group, that is hydrocyanidum acidum. So I started studying hydrocyanidum acid. So what it is actually made of? It was a new remedy for me. So then I realized the chemical formula HCN, made of hydrogen, carbon and nitrogen. Hydrogen, you can see first row, first column of the periodic table. Carbon, you can see second row, 10th column. And nitrogen, you can see it is of second row and 15th column. Because of hydrogen, he is quite unstable. Because of carbon, he is quite sensitive. And because of nitrogen, he wants to get expelled. He wants to get back into the normal state. That the major theme of the nitrogen, wanted to expulse out. That was I analyzed from this case. So this is the some more rubric which I took. This absent-minded duty aversion was always there in the case. Concentration difficult while reading and writing, that was there in the case. Duty sense of indifferent apathy duties to talking confused was there in the case. Contrary to action or contrary to intention was there. Work impossible was there in the case. So hydrocyanidum acidum 1 mg was given, and you know I got some miraculous results. First follow I was feeling good, 40%. Second person he was 85% improved, and still treatment is going on. So at last I want to show reverence to all my gurus who taught me so much. You can contact me 25smilebuff@gmail.com and do subscribe to my channel.